Former President Trump, who has spent much of his time recently in a Manhattan courtroom for his hush money trial, will hold his first New York City rally in 8 years. His choice of venue, Crotona Park in the South Bronx, an overwhelmingly Democratic area. Trump's expected to touch on issues like inflation and violent crime. Counter-protests are expected. Meanwhile, yesterday, one of Mr. Trump's most fierce critics during the primaries, Nikki Haley, said she will vote for him.
Happening today,